In part one, we'll look at the new signalling on the downline. Our train is standing at Alpha Delta 873 signal at Ashford. This signal is adjacent to the exit from Ashford Down Sidings to the Canterbury West Line. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. Between Ashford and Sturry, track circuit block is in operation. The next signal is the existing three-aspect automatic Alpha Delta 875. The next signal is the existing three-aspect Echo Bravo Tango 3, now an automatic signal. The first new signal in the down direction will be two-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 5. We are approaching Y level crossing and station. Y signal box will be abolished and replaced by a gate box, prefix Whiskey Echo, situated in the booking office. All new signals prefixed Echo Bravo Tango will be controlled by the new Y area control centre, located at Canterbury. The next signal will be a two-aspect distant Echo Bravo Tango 7. Maximum speed now at 60 miles per hour. The next signal will be a three-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 9. We are approaching Chilham Mill Level Crossing, now a CCTV crossing controlled by Y Area Control Centre. We are approaching Chilham Station. The next signal is Banner Repeater Echo Bravo Tango 11 Bravo Romeo. The new starting signal will be a three-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 11. Located to allow for future extension of the down platform. A duplicate signal post telephone is located on the existing platform. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. We're approaching Chilham Road Level Crossing, now a CCTV crossing controlled by Y Area Control Centre. The next signal will be a three-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 1-3. The next signal will be a two-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 1-5. We are approaching Chartham Level Crossing and Station. The signal box will be downgraded to a gate box only. The next signal will be a two-aspect distant Echo Delta Hotel 5-7. Signals prefixed Echo Delta Hotel will continue to be controlled by Canterbury West signal box. Ahead is a new advance warning indicator, 40 over 70 miles per hour. We are approaching Whitehall Level Crossing, protected by miniature warning lights. Ahead is a new permanent speed restriction indicator, 40 over 70 miles per hour, below which is a new advance warning indicator, 15 miles per hour. The next signal will be Banner Repeater Echo Delta Hotel 60 Bravo Romeo. The next signal will be three-aspect junction signal Echo Delta Hotel 60, fitted with TPWS over speed and train stop loops. When this signal is cleared with junction indication position 1, a route is cleared to the down loop at Canterbury West. TPWS over speed loops are provided for the speed restriction ahead. We are approaching St Dunstan's level crossing, protected by CCTV. Maximum speed now 15 miles per hour. All shunt signals at Canterbury West are the existing mechanical disc type, and shunt movements remain unchanged. We are running over the Down Loop, formerly known as the Down Goods Loop. The signal controlling the exit from the Down Loop will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Delta Hotel 40. We are approaching St Stephen's level crossing, protected by CCTV. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. We shall now return to Echo Delta Hotel 60, protecting the entrance to Canterbury West, and examine the route via the Down Main. The signal is now cleared without junction indication. We are approaching St Dunstan's level crossing, protected by CCTV. Maximum speed 15 miles per hour. We are entering Canterbury West Station on the Down Main, formerly known as the Down Passenger Loop. The starting signal will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Delta Hotel 59, fitted with TPWS train stop loops. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. The next signal will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Delta Hotel 5-4, fitted with TPWS train stop loops. We are approaching St. Stephen's level crossing, protected by CCTV. The next signal will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Delta Hotel 90. We are approaching Broad Oak level crossing, automatic half barriers. The next signal will be two aspect controlled signal Sierra Tango 1, a section signal. We are approaching Sturry level crossing and station. The existing gate box has been upgraded to a block post prefix Sierra Tango. Between Sturry and Minster, Absolute Block will be in operation. We are approaching Chislett Colliery Staff Halt, now disused. TPWS over speed loops are provided for the speed restriction ahead. Maximum speed now 40 miles per hour. We are approaching Grove Ferry Level Crossing, automatic half barriers. Maximum speed now 70 miles per hour. The next signal is the existing three-aspect distant Echo Bravo Echo 4 Romeo. The next signal is the existing four-aspect junction signal, Echo Bravo Echo 4 Stroke 2. We are entering Minster Station. In part two, we'll look at the new signalling between Minster and Ashford on the Up Canterbury West line. Our train is departing from Minster. The starting signal is the existing three-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Echo 6-4. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. The next signal is the existing two-aspect section signal Echo Bravo Echo 6-3. Between Minster and Sturry, absolute block will be in operation. Thank you. TPWS over speed loops are provided for the speed restriction ahead. Maximum speed now 40 miles per hour. We are approaching Grove Ferry Level Crossing, automatic half barriers. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. we are approaching Chislett Colliery Staff Halt, now disused. The first new signal on the upline will be two aspect distant Sierra Tango 4. The next signal will be three aspect controlled signal, Sierra Tango 2. We are approaching Sturry Level Crossing and Station. The starting signal will be a two-aspect controlled signal, Echo Delta Hotel 9-1, located to permit future extension of the platform. A duplicate signal post telephone will be provided on the existing platform. Between Sturry and Ashford, track circuit block is in operation. We are approaching Broad Oak Level Crossing, automatic half barriers. The next signal will be two aspect distant, Echo Delta Hotel 3-1. Here is a new permanent speed restriction indicator, 60 over 70 miles per hour, below which is a new advance warning indicator, 15 miles per hour. The next signal, fitted with TPWS, overspeed and train stop loops, will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Delta Hotel 3-5. TPWS over speed loops are provided for the speed restriction ahead. We are approaching St. Stephen's level crossing, protected by CCTV. Maximum speed now at 15 miles per hour. We are entering Canterbury West Station on the Up Main, formerly known as the Up Passenger Loop. The starting signal will be a three-aspect controlled signal Echo Delta Hotel 3-6. A duplicate signal post telephone will be provided on the platform. Maximum speed 70 miles per hour. We are approaching St. Dunstan's level crossing, protected by CCTV. The next signal will be two aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 1-6. We are approaching Whitehall level crossing, protected by miniature warning lights. The next signal will be two aspect distant Echo Bravo Tango 1-4. next signal will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 1-2. We are approaching Chartham Station and Level Crossing. The starting signal will be a three-aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 1-0. The next signal will be three aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 8. We are approaching Chilham Road Level Crossing, now controlled by Y Area Control Centre and protected by CCTV. We are approaching Chilham Station. The next signal is Banner Repeater Echo Bravo Tango 6 Bravo Romeo. The next signal will be two aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 6. Maximum speed now 60 miles per hour. We are approaching Chilham Mill Level Crossing, now controlled by Y Area Control Centre and protected by CCTV. maximum speed 70 miles per hour. The next signal will be two aspect distant Echo Bravo Tango 4. The next signal will be two aspect controlled signal Echo Bravo Tango 2. The signal box at Y will be abolished. We are entering Y station and ahead Y level crossing. The next signal is the existing two aspect distant Alpha Delta 882 Romeo. The next signal is the existing four-aspect controlled signal Alpha Delta 882. The next signal is the existing four-aspect junction signal Alpha Delta 880.